Yeah. His name is Seabass.
Oh, it's his nickname. And he took